In a seesaw entertaining third round match, Gilles Simon finally overcame Robby Ginepri in a third set tiebreak. The Frenchman had to save two match points in the breaker, having squandered one of his own earlier in the set. Simon eventually prevailed after 2.5 hours on court.
Simon 2-7-6-4-7-6. 6-7-6-4-7-6.